Excuse me, buddy.
What's going on?
It's Savorsky. He's figured out the quarters.
Wait a minute. Is this that place?
Yeah, did you?
It was in the real world.
Mm-hmm. Are you kidding me?
Oh my god, it's great. Hey, buddy.
Hey.
How you doing?
I'm good. I'm so much more relaxed. Thank you, Helen. I just feel like I'm excited and I feel relaxed and I'm ready to party with.
Experience.
Did you get them?
Through some people.
They open the fucking door.
Hey, no shit. What the fuck is this?
There's a little girl on the top floor. There's a woman on the third. They're both asleep.
They're not supposed to be here.
This is your department, Junior.
Hey, I'm not supposed to be here. Videotape.
What? We're on videotape. We've been on videotape.
I'm sorry, Mrs. Curtis. Doesn't seem to be anything in his papers to give us a clue.
They kidnapped my husband 12 hours ago. When are we going to hear from them? What do they want?
Try to stay calm. They did it for ransom. All we can do is wait to hear their demands.
I'll give them anything. Anything they want. All I want is to have Harold back.
Go ahead. We're listening.
What did they ask for? Whatever it is, they can have it.
They want you.
Oh, oh. Do you mind if I take this, dear? You? My guardian angel. I am impressed.
You know why I'll never see my wife and little girl again?
You took them from me. Remember me?
Grand Concourse.
Anybody?
Hello.
Hi.
Sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah.
That door opens. I'm gonna kick somebody's ass. Do you hear me?
Oh.
to work.
What do you do for work?
Oh, now you's asking me to tell you whoopsy big secrets.
I won't tell a soul. How could I anyway? I'm stuck here.
Sales through the roof. More people are breathing aerosol and oxygen.
Think you could show some of those new dance moves?
Yeah, sure. Oh, pretty flowers.
Tracy, wait up!
She's hip, so cool. I'm gonna get her after school.
You know the importance of being here right at 6 a.m., which is what leads me to think that there must be something wrong with the internal clock on our security system.
May have been a minute late.
Well, no, but according to this, you were 2 minutes late. So either you're a liar or this system is off by a full minute.
Sea, without wind or tide, they will come together.
Join me and the boys for cold one, huh, darling?
No, thanks.
Your captain.
I'm still coming by later. Sweetheart, if I ever lied to you, my boss thinks I'm on my way to Vegas. Turn up the heat and